this time, I'll call this meeting to order. Excuse me, this is a meeting, public hearing opportunity number two. We had the first one this morning at 8:30. And so, we had that one. This is our second meeting. We will have one more meeting that will follow on September the 26th, and then we will adopt the village city rate as on September the 26th as well. So, commissioners, folks in the audience, if you will, we'll turn it over to Ms. Stephanie Black, Director of Finance, to tell us all about it.
Okay, thank you. Some of this is information, and it's a little bit different format than we usually do it. But just some background information, what the millage is. This is a tax levied by the county for county purposes, a tax rate per $1,000 of assessed property value. And you determine it by dividing your budgeted tax revenues by your total digest, which is the value of all the properties, and subtracting any rollbacks. Under the Taxpayer's Bill of Rights, you're required to roll back the millage where there's significant net value added reassessment. And you do that by calculating the millage equivalent of that reassessed value added and subtracting it from the prior millage rate. And that applies to all existing real property. So you use a state mandated formula to compute that tax revenue increase from the reassessment as a percentage. If you don't roll it back to that amount, you have to advertise a tax increase as a percentage, and you have to have three public hearings before you can set your millage. So just as an example, if you had $100 million added from reassessment, and you had a current digest of $2 billion with a prior millage rate of 8.778, the millage equivalent of that $100 million is 0.439 mils. And that's the 100 million divided by the 2 billion times the 8.778. So you would have to reduce the 8.778 by 0.439 to get 8.439.